guys, when Curtis Axel was Intercontinental Champion and Dolph Ziggler was a world champion.
And look at Dolph!